The extra point attempt is good. Anthony White scores, makes the score. Hemphill 8, Anderson-Shiro 0.
Please reset the game clock to 10:54.
Deep to receive for the Owls, number 11, Kieran Gill, and Lawson Stewart. Inhoff makes the recovery for the Owls, where they'll have a first down. Pass is complete to number 11 for the Owls. Kieran Gill, deep into Hornet territory, first and goal. Complete to Northern for the touchdown for the Owls. Pass complete to Northern for the 2 points. The new score for the 8, Owls 8.
Yes.
Coronado tees it up to kickoff for the Owls. Anthony White on the return, stopped at the 20-yard line. Siegel makes a stop for the Owls. It'll be second and one. White again on the carry, picks up the first down. Christian Thomas in for quarterback. Loss on the play, second and 15. Carry. Colby on the stop for Anderson-Shiro. It'll be third and 12. White on the carry. It'll be fourth and nine. Thank you. Punt is blown dead at the 32-yard line. Where it'll be first down, Owls. Daily on the carry. There is a flag on the play.
Offside on the defense, number 21. That penalty is going to be declined.
Stevens, an injured player on the play.
Yes, Jackson, you can attack two down here, my man. I mean, it's, yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'll coach.
Daniel makes his way off the field. It'll be second and four for the Owls. Pass complete to another.
Not a yard.
Pass was complete to Goodwin. It'll be third and short. And it is the first down for the Owls. Haynes up the middle, touchdown Owls. Thank you. Maine sets it in for the two-point conversion. The new score, Howell 16, Hornets 8. Ball on the kickoff recovered by Jeffrey Quinn for the Hornets. Coleman on the carry, brought down by number 32 for the Owls, but Will Lee, second and 13. Pass is incomplete. It'll be third down. Pass is intercepted by Steven for the Owls touchdown. Point after is no good. Owls 22, Hornets 8. Ball goes out of bounds and will be spotted near the 15-yard line. It'll be first down one. Keeper, loss of three, second down. Several owls on the tackle. Brings up third down. Up fourth down. Ball is whistled dead at the 42-yard line. First down out. Haynes on the carry, Strickland on the tackle for the Hornets. Picks up about seven. It'll be second and third. Pass complete to Coronado. First and goal out. Baines is in for the touchdown. On the extra point. The 3:40 to go in the first quarter. Now it's 30 point to take. Gordon on the carry on the return for the Hornets. Ball is at the 30-yard line, first down. Thank you. White on the carry. Stop made by Goodwin. Picked up a couple. Second down. Wide on the keeper, picks up the first down for the Hornets at the 50-yard line.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense, be 15 yards and an automatic first down.
And a flag on the play. Hornets retain possession.
Offsides on the defense. Number 30. That's a 5-yard penalty.
First and 5 for the Hornets at the 30. White on the carry, tackle made by number 65 for the Owls. Rome Rivera to be 2nd and 5.
Offsides on the defense. 5-yard penalty. Heated.
After the penalty, it'll be 1st down Hornets.
Offsides on the defense, number 30.
First and 5 now for the Hornets at the 20-yard line. Thank you. White on the carry for about a yard, second down. Down White on the carry, several owls in on the tackle, gain of a couple. And at the end of the first quarter, your score, Owls 30, Hornets 8. Second and eight for the Hornets from the 9-yard line as we start the second quarter. Excuse me, that's a 14-yard line. White on the carry, picks up about six, it'll be third and two. First down, Hornets.
False start, number 8 on the offense, 5-yard penalty.
White on the carry. Second and goal. Fumble on the play, and the Owls recover. Pass intended for Stevens, broken up by Chad Price. It'll be second and ten. Haynes on the carry. Stop made by McDaniel for the Hornets. It'll be third and seven.
Personal foul, heel back block, number 78, White. That would be half the distance.
After the penalty, it'll be third and ten.
Holding on the offense, number 79.
After the mark off, it'll be third and 13 for the Owls. Stop made by Josh Garrett for the Hornets is bringing up 4th and 8. Rolls out of bounds at the 41, where the Hornets will take over 1st and 10. Quiet on the carry for the Hornets. Anderson and Colby on the tackle. It'll be 2nd and 8. Pass complete to Strickland. Good for a Hornet first down. Colin Anderson on the stop for the Owls. White on the carry, Anderson on the tackle. 2nd and 5 for the Hornets. White on the carry. Stop made by Martinez. 1st down, Hornets. Pass intended for Price is incomplete.
Still outside.
Hoyle on the carry for the Hornets. Picks up about three, third and seven. Light on the carry, several fouls on the tackle, brings up fourth and four.
Anderson-Shiro.
First down, Hornets. Evan McFarland on the carry. Is complete to Price, who's shaking up on the play. Second and three at the 15-yard line. Pass is tipped and incomplete. It'll be third down. fourth down. Pass is caught out of bounds, the ball will go over to the Islanders. Haynes picks up the first down for the Owls. Calhoun on the carry for the Owls. Trickling in on the tackle. Incomplete pass, it'll be third down. Haynes picks up the first down for the Owls. Strickland, Gordon, and Williams in on the tackle for the Hornets. Pass is incomplete. Second down. Haynes on the carry again for the out. Stop for no gain. Third and 10 for the out. Stevens on the carry, finally brought down the number 8 for the Hornets, Chad Price. Injured player on the field. Be fourth and 4 for the out. Pass is incomplete. The ball will go over on down. First down, Hornets. Pass is intercepted by Coronado and returned for the touchdown.
Now we've got
Haynes is successful on the extra point attempt. Anderson-Shiro 38, Hornets 8. McDaniel on the return, there is a flag on the play.
Holding on the return team, number two.
After the penalty, the Hornets will take over first and 10 at their own 16-yard line. Passes. Intended for White, incomplete, second and 10. White on the carry, several outs on the tackle, it'll be third and 8. That's the end of the first half. Your score, Anderson-Shiro 38, Hemphill 8.
go turn off this phone. I got you. I got you. One of these days, you get a hundred people.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hemphill ISD proudly presents, in the tradition of excellence, the Little Green Marching Band. The band is under the field direction of head drum major Autumn Miller. The band person of the week is Alyssa Stell. And the sector of the week is the seniors. The band will begin tonight's halftime entertainment with the Hemphill ISD majorettes. The 2023-24 majorettes are senior head majorette Arian Merrill, junior head majorette Kaylin Morton, junior majorette Autumn Miller, and junior majorette Lily McGee. Tonight is the Little Green Band's Young Performers Day. The band will be accompanied tonight by the 7th grade band students. Majorettes will be performing to the hit song Word Up, performed by the Little Green Band and the future of the band program, the 7th grade students.
Thank you.
To continue tonight's halftime entertainment, the Hemphill Little Green Band will be performing their first division and state qualifying 2023 UIL marching contest show. Their selections include Liberatus Fanfare by Hawthorne, Columbian by King, Alamo by King, Drum Major by Taylor, and Fanfare Victorum by Hawthorne. The directors for the band are Kayla Myers and Cheyenne Cooper. The major head sponsor is Vicky Purcell. We'd also like to thank the school board, administration, teachers, band boosters, and parents for their continued dedication and support. Special thanks to 8th grader Sean Carranza for designing the H that you see marching across the field.
Y'all use the window camera, like, you don't use it? Y'all don't review it?
Yeah.
Here come your Hornets. Goodwin lays on the kick at the 42-yard line. First down out. Haynes on the carry, picks up big yardage for the Owls.
Block in the back, on the offense, number 7, 10-yard penalty.
After the penalty, still a first down for the Owls at the Hornet 47. Is incomplete, second down. Haynes on the carry again for the Owls. Several Hornets on the tackle. Third and four. Haynes on the carry again. First down for the Owls. Haynes on the carry, stopped by Josh Garrett for the Hornets. Gain of three, second down. Pass is complete to Stevens for the Owl touchdown. Pass complete to Goodwin for the extra points after. Makes the score Anderson-Shiro 46, Hemphill 8. Offside kick recovered by Quinn for the Hornets. Hornets will take over first and 10 at their own 47-yard line. Thank you. White on the carry for the Hornets. Picks up a Hornet first down. Pass complete to White, steps out of bounds at the 37-yard line. Trayvon McDaniel takes it into the end zone for the touchdown, but there is a flag on the play.
Block in the back on the offense, number 25, 10-yard penalty.
After the penalty, first and 10 at the 15-yard line. White caught behind the line by Anderson and Daniel on that play for a loss. It'll be third and 13. Fourth and 10 for the Hornets. White on the carry picks up the first down for the Hornets. Gill on the tackle for the Owls. It'll be first and goal at the 3-yard line. Touchdown, Hornets! D'Anthony Hoyle on the carry and gets the score for the Hornets. Good, the score remains 46-14.
Unnecessary roughness, number 25, Green. That will be enforced on the kick. Anderson on the return for the Owls deep in the Hornet territory. Come on the play, the Owls recover.
second and 11. Haynes on the carry, brought down by Garrett. Third and six for the Owls. Pass intended for Schroeder, incomplete, brings up fourth down. Pass complete to Coronado for the Owl touchdown. Haynes completes the extra point attempt. Another flag on the play.
After the play, we had a personal foul, unnecessary roughness on the green team, number 19. We also have unsportsmanlike conduct on the offense, number 4. Those penalties will offset.
McDaniel on the return. Stewart on the tackle for the Owl. The Hornets will set up shop around their own 20-yard line. First down. Make that the 17-yard line. Pass complete to White. Loss on the play, second and 12. Thomas is hit as he releases the ball, incomplete, third and 12.
He slid, no, he started at number three. They didn't know where they were lining up. He slid to number two. He got set for number two receiver.
Yes, he's number two on the offside right now.
Fourth and nine now for Hornets. McDaniel on the stop for the Hornets. Ames on the carry. It'll be second and three for the Owls. Daly on the keeper picks up big yardage. Finally pushed out of bounds by Price. Be first down out. At the end of the third quarter, the score, Anderson-Shiro 54, Hemphill 14. Calhoun on the carry, brought down by Garrett, more than one of the players of the flag.
Dead ball, personal foul, unnecessary roughness on the defense, number 25. Unnecessary. Yeah, half the distance to go.
Calhoun on the carry, stopped by White in the backfield. It'll be third and goal. Calhoun takes it in for the touchdown. Point after is no good. That makes the score Anderson-Shiro 60, Hemphill 14. Big run by Anthony White, finally brought down by Luke Fife, but not before a big game. First down, Hornets at the 23-yard line. Down Hornets, Timber Strickland on the carry. And White takes it in for the extra point. Calhoun on the return, back to the 40-yard line. First down out. Hornets will have a bye next week, so this is the last regular season game for the Hornets. Congratulations to our seniors and all of the activities. Encouraged and hope that our friends from Anderson-Shiro have a safe trip home tonight.
Thank you.